Oh, that's it. Okay. Hi guys, welcome back. Oh, let's just get into it. Let's just play some Alien. Tell you what, a couple of streams back. They're fucking loud. A couple of streams back. I didn't really seem like I was enjoying it, but I am. I am now. It just took me a little while to sort of get to that point where I was enjoying it. But yeah, it's given me the good shit now. Hold on a second. Okay, first of all, we need to do something about this because it's not in the right place. And I think the sound needs to go up. Yo, Mike, why? Come on, you've already played the game. Just watch me get spooked. Ain't that big of a deal? Nah, cool. It's cool, man, don't worry. If you don't want to watch it, then that's fine. Video. Can we? I just want to get the fucking start menu out of the way, man. It's cramping my style. Okay, we're gonna have to go into full screen. Then we'll have to go out in order to check that the game is running. I think it is. Yeah, it is actually. I can see it. Okay, cool. Right. I can't remember how far you are, if I'm honest. Holy shit. What is the resolution at? I should be fine. What's up with this thing? The whole screen looks a bit weird because of this. I wonder if I change back to this now. I can. Oh, you know what? You know what? Don't even care, man. Don't even care. Let's continue to be isolated. Anyway, see you later, Mike. Have a good one. Continue to be isolated, and I'll just have to deal with the menu being at the bottom of the screen. You can't see it, so nothing to worry about. Which way am I going? Okay, cool. So we're going to this one. Bitch, you what? Fucking got something to say to me? Do you wanna fucking deal with it? You wanna go? All right, let's go. I believe this is the end of this chapter. Yes, it is. Yeah, it makes a good point about probably building shit when I can. First, I'm gonna make another one of these. Might as well, right? There's a synthetic right there, and I don't like that. pretty sure that goes... Ripley, Taylor's over. Oh. Oh, you're human. Okay, thank God.
Ripley? Is that
Yes,
Ripley?
It is. I meant to shoot you. I meant to kill you!
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical nearby. I didn't want to leave
her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Then you're fucked.
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Well, that's amazing. That's great. Everything's just getting better.
There's little time to waste, Ripley.
Okay. There's little time to waste. I'm British. Just gotta go this way anyway. Alright. Up we go. Restore power. Lovely. That's a poster. Lovely. Okay. Crystal Medical. So, I can't get back that way, first of all. What are these... Oh, they're like text logs and shit. Okay. So I've got to go in there. Although I guess, probably when I go in there, I've got this shit.
Locked.
Yeah, of course, plasma torch. Am I going to get a plasma torch at some point? I quite like it. Seems like it would be pretty useful, you know. Oh, they're the windows. Okay. Oh, it's the.
Hey, you need some help.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a.
I can't hear you. Hang on.
Hold on a second.
Come on, I'll open the elevator for you.
Wait, hold on. Did I just? No, hold on. I'm doing experiments. I just pistol whipped this bin. Okay, anyway. There's some shit I need to get in there. I'll shoot you. Oh, shit! I didn't actually mean to destroy... Ooh. Well, what is with the fade to black? Why? Alright. Oh. Oh, lovely. It's another area. Cool. I do love cardboard boxes and being able to push them around by pulling out my gun. Okay, right. Enough of that. So I can't get in here then. Where's the camera? there. That's the camera. Okay. These look like panels you can open. Nope, I'm all full on scrap now. Okay. That's a vent. Ooh. So I've got the feeling if I do that too much, it'll just explode. Like I shouldn't do it, you know? This guy's gonna like stop me. He's gonna trap me up the top. It's okay because he won't have a gun, and I will. And then he'll be sorry. He'll be like, "Oh, holy shit! Why do I ever fuck with this guy? Bitch got a gun." Ooh, I need some new batteries soon. How many have I got? Oh, I've actually got loads of batteries. So where am I now? Quite a while away. Okay. Restore power. Oh, is this a map? Yes. Oh, yes. Right. Okay. Always with the key cards. Okay.
You're not catching us at our best.
Right.
If I can shoot you, bitch, I'll do it. I think I won't. Just don't want to waste bullets, you know? You know, there's a good sort of visceral feel to this. You can feel real stress when you open that door. Ooh, that's a safe station. Another boy. Is that him? It's, okay.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Like someone's outside and they're gonna want to come in soon. That is a vent. I'll probably have to climb in soon. Ooh. So you know that feeling you get when you're like sitting there and you're like, yeah, there are places to hide in here. I don't want to go into the vents when I absolutely need to. You know, I'm pretty sure that was just,
The area you're in was far more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go, Cole.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
Oh, that's another save station.
Wrong way.
Wait, but what's wrong with me looking around a bit, you know? Ugh. I'm not liking these sounds.
This place had such promise when I first came here. It's a tragedy. A waste of my talents.
Oh. Okay.
You are standing on a hill. Your home is in the valley below. You are far away.
Well, he's dead. No. Yeah, I don't really feel comfortable about him just being able to watch me, like, everywhere in the fucking compound, you know? Oh no, that just makes me feel uncomfortable. Then again, if Ripley was going around doing what I'm doing, then I'd sort of understand why he wants to keep tabs on me. I do seem kind of unpredictable. Let's access that rewire. Might as well. Day room. Interesting. Oh, it needs four. Okay. Let's move that then. Put that there. There we go. Okay. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on. Thank you. There we go. So what? That's like, ooh, that's a map update. Okay. Okay. So where's that vent? Sedation ward. Oh, hello. Yeah, see, I've got to appreciate this, because, like, it's, like, the alien is free, right? The alien is hanging about, and it could get me at any moment, but the levels aren't necessarily, you know, hide from the alien. You're still doing shit. You're still going around places and exploring and stuff. Pretty good. I appreciate it. So, okay. That's on the thing itself, right? All right. I'm gonna go in here and save, just because I can. Yes, boy. Right, let's go.
Come
This one? Well, that one's locked. Can I destroy these things as well? Hold on. Okay, right. This one? Ooh, device invalid. I can do this. Yes. There we go. That was pretty simple, stress-free. Glad it was.
That's Morty's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
So I said SCP injector, I was about to get very worried. Oh, on the computer, okay. Mood stimulants. Okay.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on. Find him.
Well, I'm assuming it's 17. Right to bear arms. Great. Okay. Well, I'm guessing. You know, it would be helpful if these big blaring alarms didn't go off all the time. That would be cool and helpful. Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Shit. Can that go away? Fuck. Is he going... Okay, he's going off that way. Fuck. Okay. I think I'm gonna get in here. I'm not enjoying myself right now. Fuck. No, thank you. Oh, fuck. Not enjoying at all. I'm gonna guess, yeah, back here somewhere. don't like how everything opens and closes and shit. That makes me really uncomfortable. In here for a second.
There is a thick, warm spacesuit in front of you. When you put it on, you are separate from the world. You hear the slow
fuck. 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 Oh, okay, so I think I need, how do I open that? Not saying anything. I'm not saying anything because this is a fucking stressful experience. This is Dr. Molly. No, it isn't. Great. Definitely fucking isn't, I can tell you what. Go this way. Fuck. Shit. Right. Probably use this, shouldn't I? Get out. Fuck! Fuck! Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. Oh, fuck. He's so close. Shit! No, go away. Fuck off. Go away. Oh. Oh, no, no! Shit! Fuck, fuck! No, 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 shit! Oh, my God. Hi, Coon. How you doing, man? I'm just about ready to kill myself. Let's look real quick. Passcode. Oh, okay, right. Okay. Right, this makes more sense now. So if I like... Seems about right, to be honest. Okay. Yeah, it's the best present. It's a gift from me to you. Watch me be murdered, I said. And so you watched. And so you enjoyed. Right, anyway. It's time to watch that again. Oh, shit. Fuck. This one. There we go. Yeah, exactly. It's an Easter gift. You missed the other gift earlier, so it makes sense that you get one now, you know? Go to here, 1702.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning.
Fuck.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit. Can't get... Maybe you can. Fuck. Oh, he's gone. I don't like that, actually. Sounds like he's right on me. Coming closer. The key is shit. Should have it then. Time gain. Oh, fuck man. How are you doing, Coon? You've been hanging out. Let's just go back to here. Oh, for God's sake, now he's here. Can you just fuck off? That's quite close. I do not like that. Oh, 2 days of work, man. That's fair. Well, I hope you did, you know, some good work. Hey, give me a second. Back, sorry about that. Oh, Dutch Comic Con, nice. Yeah, that's alright. Right, let's remember this password this time. 1702. I was fucking way off. How close? Why is he over there? Why is he over there? No, but hold on. Why is he over there? Why is he over there? I don't get it. Can you get in through here? I don't think so. They just try on purpose to make him like the scariest motherfucker on the planet. Stop. Stop. Go away. Go away. Please. Fuck. Shit. Shit. How the fuck? How did I survive? Damn it, go. Fuck it, let's be safe. I don't want to be dealing with this guy. Oh no! How did he not see me? Okay, he's come out close now. Don't want to be dealing with him too badly. So. Ooh. Fucking hell. Anxiety, man. Ooh, it's a terrible thing. Last one. What do I keep hearing that sound? It's making me nervous, man. Yeah. I haven't seen any of the aliens. So I don't really know. Like, you know, the whole alien thing. But it's good that he's like, you know, actually spooky. Do you wanna like go the other way? I can't see anymore. Oh, okay, there we go, it's going away. Just need to check where I'm going. This way, okay. Get out of here before the alien sees me. To be. Is there any vents in here? No? Oh fuck, he's like right on me. Oh, oh my god. God, this music just ain't, it ain't my thing. Yeah, I know, they sort of get more horror based as it goes on. wide open. Fuck. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Go away, go away, go away. Fuck, he's coming in. He's right there, isn't he? Fuck, he's in the room. Go out of the room, just go out of the room and fuck off. Go on, leave, 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 leave. Oh my god. This is just prime fodder for the alien, man. I don't need this. These hiding places. Huh? Fuck. Oh. And here he comes. Right, there he is. Make him about there ish. Isn't it an AI that sort of learns from you as time goes on? In which case, fuck me. But isn't that the case? Just want it in an air vent. I hate this so much. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. Oh no, then how do they do it? Oh my god, now I have to go this way. Great, great, great. And the save station's over there. The alien has two brains. Oh my god, what? That's horrifying. Coon. absolutely horrifying. I do not want to think about that. No. No, thank you. Save station. Oh. Okay, get out. Fuck. Nothing? Oh. No, thank you. No, thank you. He's in that room. Now he's coming out of that room, which means he's going to come into this one. Oh, fuck. Don't you fucking dare blow this for me. No? You probably went down that way. Fuck! He's coming in. Is he? Not at all. Tell you what, face cam might actually be good for this this game. Purely this game. Because the faces that I'm making are pure terror. Oh, fuck. Oh! Thank you. Oh, fucking hell. Right, okay. He's still nearby, though. Don't want to go out just yet. In there. Fuck. Let's go. No thanks. I'll be able to see him as he comes by anyway, so. Oh, stop. Go away. Thank you. Oh, hold on a sec. That's coming closer again. That's a vent. He's in a vent. What kind of vent is he in? Get in! Oh. Fuck. Shit. I think he saw me. I never said it before, by the way, but hello, Lucaso, welcome to the stream. I noticed that there's some other people watching as well. There's four people at the moment. Congrats for four viewers. Make it out alive. Oh, fucking hell. Right. Better safe than sorry, right? Oh, no. Where the fuck is he going? He's in a vent. He's gotta be. That's what that seems like. Everything. Now let's get under here. Probably assess our situation. So ideally, I want to get round that way, then. Hold on, that's a panel. Panel-like access here, yes there is. Let's see what's on it. know whether I've done it or not. To be there, you'll be in that one. Legit making me uncomfortable. Genuine goosebumps. Oh, he's coming back. You know, some brilliant music in this. Like, the way it's all put together, the way they've composed it, so that it gets more tense as the guy gets closer. And shit, I love it. What is he doing? No, no, hold on. You can't just disappear like that. Very far away. I don't think I have to worry about him. Oh, okay, right. So I've got to go back that way. I think I can afford to start moving up right now. I can see him. Let's see what he wants.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in the primary elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
I'm getting in there. Ooh. Can't tell where he is. wait, where does that go? Around here, okay. Shit. Fucking hell, man. Really? I'm supposed to go around the other side? And obviously it's so far away from me that it doesn't even matter, so... What?
There. I'll collect my things.
He's right there. Fuck. Oh, great. Shit! Ah! Fuck! Alright, they don't need to rub it in. They really don't need to rub it in. If any of my other three viewers would like to say hi, then, you know, feel free.
There, I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the parkour.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
I'll take your time doing it. Okay.
I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Yeah, no thanks. Okay, that's fine. Ha! You can't get me now, bitch. I've escaped your clutches. Oh, fucking hell, man. That's just too much. Okay. Oh, bollocks, and he's still here. Cool. Okay, right there. We're all maxed. And of course, all of these things are fucking locked. Great. Well, I guess I'll better. Oh, nice! And I have to restore power. So, wait, how do I do that? Where's the power then, to like restore it? Alright, see you later, Coon. Probably not going to go for too much longer anyway. Ooh. Hello. Do with this though. Where am I restoring power to? Or do I need to go back up? Oh! This door's now open. Cool. Okay, cool. He's waiting to get out. I can see it, man. He's just fucking waiting. What I should do. Oh, shit, hold on. There we go. Should probably make another one as well while I'm at it. Another several hundred. There we go. Alright. That restored power? No, it hasn't. The alien's still around. Don't like it. He's just bumming about. He's trying to get in, but he can't. Bless him. Wait, what? Why is he over me? Why is he over me? I don't like that. Can't get him from here, can he? Okay. Ah, that door's open now. Okay, cool. Situation where I can get in? I don't think so. Okay, you can only get in through the top, so... Fuck! Shit, I've just noticed that is... Oh, nice, okay, so I'm nowhere near as safe as I thought I actually was. Which is... great. So, put you in there. Thank you. What are you doing? Where are you coming? Go back outside and fuck off. Just fuck off. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. I saw that event, I knew exactly what was going to happen, and I fucking tempted fate, didn't I? Just had to. Go out, leave. Okay, I think he's gone. Alright,
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in line with this.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Oh, wait, the vent's on now. Okay. Seems like that guy's real close, and I don't like that. Okay, I think I'm going to end it here for now. Whew. The only game where I've ever felt so nervous about saving. Jesus Christ. Okay, right. Oh, thank you for watching, guys. I hope you've enjoyed it. I think I've enjoyed it. So yeah, I'll see you tomorrow where we'll play more Hector and Badge of Carnage. And Outlast. And maybe a new game if I can't get trial working, which would be a shame. So yeah, see you in a bit. Excuse me. Goodbye.